propane torch on aluminum coated with Gen 2. You can see it's not igniting. There's only about 4 to 6 microns of surface thickness of the Gen 2. Starting to see some effect in the middle there. Coming up. See the aluminum bend up.
Smell something burning.
Yeah, there's a sign of something burning. There doesn't seem to be any open flame. It looks like it's just charring. I don't think there's any flame that's going to be given off by the Gen 2. This is the first time we've tried this test.